Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studios at CBS City Hollywood, television's most exciting show full of fantastic prizes, it's time for The Price is Right! And now, here's your host, the star of The Price is Right, Brandon Scruggs! Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy V back with you once again for another edition of The Price is Right 2010 right here at MVG Productions. Glad you could join me here once again. Well, the quest continues on, and we are so close to the finish line. I can taste it, but it's really frustrating and annoying that I'm two games away from being able to complete up this project. But we're going to try our best, have some fun, and in the meantime, while we're waiting for our final two games here, of course, which are Safecrackers and Most Expensive, we're going to see if we can't break this 110,666 that's been up there for quite a few games now. So we're going to see if we can try to break that record today and see if we can see how much money we can really rack up. And hopefully this time we actually can get to a showcase, as long as the computer doesn't cheat. But anyway, with that said, let's jump into it. Let's play some Price is Right. Let's go.
Here it comes!
You know we're starting contestants row. And we'll go right
into
it.
Your goal is to win as much money and fabulous prizes as you can before getting three strikes. Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item up for bids. It's a new drum set.
Okay.
From Sunlight, a complete five-piece set that includes drums, cymbals, stands, and sticks. This set has a beautiful natural wood color, and it's great for novice to intermediate player. Let's start the bidding.
I should learn how to play the drums at some point. I'm a singer that knows no instruments, which is kind of wild.
What is your bid?
When I saw it, I was thinking like $1,500 initially. But that would be today's prices, so if I had to drop off 10 years. I'm just stay with it. I'm going $1,500.
This item's actual retail price is...
$1,267.
You lose. This is your first strike. Don't worry, you still have two to go.
Alright, fair enough. First strike already out the way. Hopefully we don't do that too many more times, otherwise this is going to be a very short episode. Well, let's see our pricing game.
You're going to play Race Ooh, Game.
Race Game. I
let's
actually
start
love
by
race
showing
game.
You the fabulous prizes you can win today. It's a relaxing spa.
Okay.
Experience the ultimate relaxation with a 7-foot symphony from Sonoma Spas. Features 45 hydrotherapy jets and a waterfall from Sonoma Spas. An outdoor leisure propane gaslight patio heater where the heater and light can be operated at the same time or independently. Decorative styling for year-round outdoor comfort from Outdoor Leisure. It's a fun arcade game! Real basketball feats with this fast-paced, skill arcade game. Play against the computer or head-to-head for more realistic pro ball action. It's a new tennis machine! From Lobster Sports, the tournament model with its patented dual oscillation sweeps the sideline and baseline to net from Lobster Sports, built for life, and we've included 6 dozen tennis balls. Here are 4 price tags. Each of those tags is the correct price for one of these 4 prizes. You had 45 seconds to correctly match all of the price tags to each of the prizes. When you're done, pull the lever to see how many you got right. Ready, set, go!
And off we go. Spa is going to be $82.90. The heater's $525. The arcade's about $5,000.
They're all right. You win!
Aced it! First time out!
$14,559.
Now that is how you play race game. I'm like, you go there, you go there, you go there, you go there, pull the handle. I win. Now see, technically had that been a million.
It's time for the showcase showdown. Take your spin.
Had that been the $1 million $1 million game and the $1 million version of The Price is Right, I'd have just won $1 million just like that. But sadly it's not.
30. Would you like to spin again?
Yeah, we're going to spin again because 30 is not going to get us to the showcase. But know what would help? 70, but we're not getting that either. 60's not bad, though. I'll take 60.
90. Stand next to the wheel.
90 cents is a good score. They're really going to have to bust their butt to try to beat me. Let's see what Jed can do here. Jed, on his first spin, is going to get himself 65. So he's got to spin again.
Take your second spin.
He needs anything from 25 to 35. No more, though. It's a finite window, so 25, 30, or 35 is what he needs to beat me, or at least match me, and 15 is not going to do it. And 80's way
you
too much.
You went over $1. Sorry. Better luck next time.
All right, Diane. 90's the score to beat. I would prefer if you didn't beat it, but that's just me. And here she comes on her first spin, and it's coming to a stop on a dime.
10. Take your second spin.
All right. So she needs the magical numbers of 80, 85, or 90. There goes the 85, and it's not going to be enough. We're actually going to the showcase.
75. Your total is less than the leader.
Now, see, the last three times I played, I got, like, a decent score, but they somehow managed to beat it, so I'm not mad. But, all right, 96 is what we've got, and we are going back to the showcase to try to earn some more prizes. Let's go.
Welcome to the showcase. This showcase visits a courtroom as we hear compelling evidence in a felony jaywalking trial. Now, Mrs. Jones, are you aware that we have proof of your jaywalking? Because we found Exhibit A lying in the middle of the street. It's your new cell phone.
Now, I used to actually have that very cell phone.
Touch with friends and family is easy with a sharp-looking cell phone.
It's one of the first cell phones I actually had.
And did you or did you not leave clear evidence of your crime by making tracks in the pavement as you were dragging behind Exhibit B this new set of luggage? A his and her eyelight luggage set from American Tourister Luggage, smartly designed collections for your travels, American Tourister built tough. And as final evidence of this heinous crime, we have Exhibit C, which managed to snag your scarf as you were in the act of jaywalking. It's this new car! A 2007 Ford Mustang V6 Coupe Deluxe. Comes with standard equipment plus anti-theft system. And this showcase in which we find out that her punishment is that she's not allowed to watch The Price is Right for a year can be yours if The Price is Right.
Wow. If that's all you had to do to get away
You're
with a crime,
I
would be okay with
or
that.
Pass it to the other player.
I'm going to bid on this one.
How much do you think your showcase is worth?
All right, so we have cell phone, the luggage, and the car. All right, the Mustang I know is about $21,000. The luggage probably closer to like maybe $1,500 to $2,000. The cell phone, going back a couple of years, probably equivalent to new cell phone prices then, but they shouldn't be that terribly expensive yet. So I would have said probably around $500, maybe. So 24 sounds ballparkish. So we'll go 24, even.
Your showcase begins with this.
Now we'll skip the computer showcase because we don't need to see
what do you
what
think is the value
for.
Of your showcase?
And let's see, he's going to bid $9,033. Are you serious right now? What kind of weak bid is that? Anyhow.
Your showcase is worth.
Natural retail price is $20,234.
For a difference of.
11,201. As long as I didn't go over that, I should have this in the bag.
Your showcase
is worth. 24,000 actual retail price. 21,350. Wow. Barely over.
You lost the showcase. Better luck next time.
Had I just dropped out a couple grand, I would have been right in the ballpark.
Welcome to Contestants Row. The contestant with a bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and gets to come up on stage to play a pricing game. It's a fun swimming pool. Vacation in your own backyard. Fun and elegant, a Doughboy pool provides your family with a lifetime of healthy memories. Doughboy pools, above or in ground, an incredible, versatile pool. Let's start the bidding.
All right, he bids $21.80 on the pool. Ali says for the grand. Moana,
it's your turn to bid.
I was thinking like 20. 2200.
This item's actual retail price is
$29.74. There we go.
Stage.
All right, we got a winner. $29.74 for the pool after winning $17,533. Still have one strike. That means you get a chance to play another pricing game.
Let's see what you'll be playing for today.
Oh, we're going to take a walk up the Golden Road.
This pack of Golden Index cards will keep you organized for school, work, or recipe. With this item, you can win the next prize.
And of
the
course,
next prize's first digit is one of the two from the first item.
Let's walk the Golden Road and see what we're playing for.
It's a handsome hall chest! This hall chest from the Continents Collection by Broyhill can be easily integrated with existing furniture or stand on its own, as functional as it is beautiful, from Broyhill, celebrating 100 years.
Like it.
Which of these numbers is the correct number for the prize?
A hall chest got to be 950.
Is this the correct number? No, sorry.
Wow.
Your ride down the Golden Road ends here.
With some index cards. Okay, well, I use those a lot when I'm doing my wrestling announcing, so yeah, that actually helps.
It's time for the Showcase Showdown. It's time to spin the wheel.
Alright, so, didn't get that one. So we're not making much progress for that $110,000 goal. But that dollar might help me out. Got it!
$1. Here's your $1,000.
I'll take
Stand
that.
Stand next to the wheel.
All right, somebody tie me. You can't beat me. You can only tie. And Jerry's not going to do it in one spin. He's going to need two because he's going to start this one with 55.
55. Take your second spin.
Oh, so close,
Jerry. Your total is less than the leader. Sorry, better luck
next time. Not happening this time, buddy. Sorry. Moana, let's do it.
Ten. Take your second spin.
There we go. She is not doing it because she finishes with
95.
Wow.
Your total is
had
less
I not
than the
leader. The dollar,
Sorry,
I would have
next time.
Lost horribly this
Let's
time
reset
around.
The wheel and try your bonus spin. It must go around once, and if it lands on a green or red space, you win a bonus cash prize.
Let's do it. Good money, good spin. Let's go. That was a weak-ass spin that is not going to get me paid. But that's all right. Still
you
got
didn't land on a bonus space. See you in the showcase.
Still got the $1,000, though, and that means I'm going back for another chance to try to win a showcase. I'll hopefully not overbid this time, and we'll see how we do right after this.
Welcome to the showcase.
Showcase time.
Each of you has a showcase.
Let's go
for
it.
The showcase contains something for every room in the house.
Okay.
And first for the living room, Michael Amini has designed a fireplace that adds both style and beauty to your home. Just plug in this ventless unit. And you can also warm your room from the Toscano Collection by Ico. Next for the kitchen, cool fridge dude. For the bar, clubhouse, or kitchen, this 36-inch refrigerator from Heartland Appliances features a bottom freezer, chilled filtered water and ice maker, 1050 design from Heartland Appliances.
For
the game room, Crosley Radios is known for vintage-inspired reproductions that are sure to amaze. Relive it with the original only from Crosley Radios. And finally, for the bathroom, relax and indulge in our Charlotte solid mahogany tub, handcrafted in Denmark. Create a sophisticated, luxurious, zen-like, natural bathroom. You decide from Teak Tub by My Trading Company.
Okay. So a bevy of appliances.
You're the top winner. Will you bid on this showcase or pass it to the other player?
As nice as that showcase is, though, I think I want to pass on that one. Send it to
what do you think is the value of your showcase?
Let's see. If I had to guess what he's going to bid, let's see. He got a refrigerator. He's got a fireplace. He's got a jukebox and a handcrafted mahogany tub. I'm thinking all of those combined, you're looking at probably, let's see, a grand, $3,000, $6,500. I think your showcase is just barely over 10 grand. So let's see what he says. Wow! He's spot on. Off by a dollar. $99.99. All right.
Your showcase is filled with some never-before-marketed air fresheners. And first we have dollars and cents, which is very nice to have if you want to surround yourself with the smell of money, like $1,000 in cash.
Okay. I know what the price of that one is.
Odor of the ocean, a scent that will take you back to the last great beach vacation you had, like in the beautiful Bahamas.
Ooh, okay.
You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Nassau, Bahamas aboard Air Jamaica nonstop champagne flights on one of the world's best airlines to the Caribbean from Air Jamaica. Plus, you and a guest will enjoy a 6-night all-inclusive stay at Paradise Island Harbor Resort on Paradise Island, the ideal getaway to the Bahamas. Enjoy fine dining, full-service entertainment, and waterfront activities while relaxing on the private beach from Paradise Island Harbor Resort.
I've got this one so far.
Finally, there's Boondocks Bouquet, which will make you yearn for the solitude that can only be attained while enjoying the countryside in your brand new trailer.
There's a nice trailer.
250 RKS. This 26-foot travel trailer sleeps 6 and has a full kitchen with double sink and separate dining area. Your showcase, in which we hope you don't get a whiff of this essence of overbid, can be yours if the price is right.
All right, so trailer.
How much do you think your showcase is worth?
Trip to Bahamas, $1,000 in cash. All right. So the trip and the cash are about $4,000 total. It's a matter of now trying to price the trailer. Let's see, 2010 trailer probably going around. I'm gonna say this showcase is, I'm trying not to overbid this time. I'm going to go $15,000. That's what I like.
Your showcase is worth.
All your showcase is worth $18,320. Wow.
For a diff.
All that stuff for is $18,000? You're kidding me. That's ridiculous. 83.
Your showcase is worth.
My showcase? $24,308
for a
difference of $9,308. Ollie beat
you
me
lost the
barely
showcase
by $1,000. Oh, underbidded the trailer that time.
Welcome to Contestants Row. The contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and gets to come up on stage to play a pricing game.
Yeah, we know.
A beautiful Christmas tree. Bring holiday spirit and joy to your celebrations with this elegantly decorated Christmas tree, complete with lights, pine cones, and burgundy and gold ribbons.
Let's see who bids the closest without going
over. Yeah, where was this Christmas tree during the Christmas season when we were doing this show? Never got it then. Alright.
What is your bid?
A Christmas tree is not $2,100. Y'all are on crack. I'll give you $500 for it. Jennifer bids $2,201.
This item's actual retail price is...
$1,825.
Come up on
stage. Like, you're crazy to spend that much for a Christmas tree. Even if it's a fake one. Like, no. Not spending $1,800 on a Christmas tree. Even if I was a millionaire and I had all the money in the world and never had to worry about it again and I could pay whatever I wanted to, still would not pay $1,800 for a Christmas tree.
For a chance to win $40,000.
Okay, this will help.
To win, you must sink the golf ball. Your position on the green depends on how well you can sort the items from the least to most expensive. If you sort perfectly, you'll win a $500 bonus.
All right, let's see those items.
Let's see what our four items are. This is the first item you'll bid on. Clorox Bath Wand, the first cleaning tool designed specifically for tubs and showers with its swivel head and scrubby sponge. It's the right tool for the job.
Okay.
Next up is... Paul's Naturals with 100% natural menthol. Starts relieving coughs within 10 seconds. Kill the cough naturally with new Paul's Naturals. Use as directed.
Cool. Well, we got a third.
Next up is... Only Oscal is proven to help reduce the risk of hip fractures by 29%. Oscal can make all the difference. Use as directed. The final item you'll bid on is... Fancy Feast Elegant Medleys, restaurant-inspired food for cats.
Okay.
Which of these items is the least...
Alright, in order from least expensive to most expensive, I believe we start with the cat food first.
Which of these items?
Then we have the cough drops.
Which of the...
The bath wand.
The remaining item is therefore the most expensive. Let's see how you did. This was your first pick.
Cat food, 79 cents.
The second item
cough
is worth...
Cough drops,
good, it's higher.
The Clorox bath
this
wand...
This third item is worth... Great,
588.
It's higher.
Oscal for the $500
finally,
bonus...
Finally, the last item...
Is...
Perfect.
$1,345.
You get the $500 right. bonus, and you'll putt from the closest position.
I'll take $500.
Now it's time to putt. Line up the ball with the hole, and putt.
Yeah, super easy, hard to miss here. Give my $40,000.
You win.
Pay me what you owe me. You better have my money.
It's time for the showcase showdown. Spin the wheel.
All right. Going for a spin around the wheel again. And this time we're going to start with 45 cents.
45. Would you like to spin again?
Yeah, we're going to spin again. Bring it back. 45 on the first spin. We need 55 for the dollar. And 40's okay. 40's good. You can stop there. That's good.
85. Stand next to the wheel.
Not my strongest number of the day, but it should be a winner. All right, Leah, let's see if she can meet 85. Her first spin up, and she's going to come to a stop on
70. Take your second spin.
She needs anything from 15 to 30. 15 to 30. Second spin as the wheel comes around. And I'm going to stop on way too much.
You went over $1. Sorry. Better luck next time.
All right, Jennifer. 85 being the score to beat. And a heck of a spin on the first time round. She might do it. Here comes 95. Will it hold? Unfortunately,
95.
Well... Failed there, so I'm not going to get another chance to showcase this go-around, but back to Contestants Row, see if we can try our luck again.
Welcome to Contestants Row. It's a new day sailor.
I get the bet first on this.
Tropica, a special version of the Aquafin designed for multi-person use by the inexperienced as well as a seasoned skipper.
Let's start the bidding. It's your turn to bid.
I'm going to go 15-10. Brad goes 11.99. Sandra, 2,400. Charlie, 10.49.
The actual retail price is?
$28.95. You lose. Wow. That ball's way more expensive than it should be.
You got your second strike. Be careful. One more, and it's game over.
All right. Hopefully no more of those. That means we're guaranteed to at least play one more pricing game now. Hopefully it's one of the two we need. Let's see what we're playing.
You're going to play Plinko for $50,000.
You can never be upset when you
first, you need to earn your Plinko chips. You start out with one free chip, but you can win up to four more.
Yeah, let's go see our items we're bidding on.
There are four different... Let's see what you'll bid on. This is the first item you'll bid on.
Use this voice recorder to record up to 8 hours of material.
Is the right or left number the correct number in the price?
I don't think it's $50, so I'm going to say six.
Oh, no.
Wow, $58? That's expensive as hell.
Your next item is...
Enjoy your favorite beverage on the tee with his golf motif travel mug.
Is the right or left number the correct number in the price?
$20, two.
Oh, no.
Jesus. 0-2. Not doing well today.
Your next item is...
This toolkit is great to keep in your car, camper, boat, and more.
Is the right or left number the correct number in the price?
Zero.
You're right.
There we go.
You get another chip.
That's better.
Finally, our last item.
Listen to CDs or the radio with this colorful personal CD player comes with tote bag.
Is the right or left number the correct number in the price?
First two.
You're right. You get another chip.
All right. 3-5.
You have three chips. Let's move over to the board and you can drop your chips. Pick up a chip from the left side of the screen. Here you go. Drop your first chip.
All right. Going for up to $30,000. We're going to drop it right here.
Your Plinko chip is going down and going to land on $1,000. Here you go. Drop your next chip.
All right. That was close. I needed to come off this pedestal a little bit more this way, so... Let's drop it right here.
The chip is making its way down, and it's about to land into... $500!
All right, $1,500.
This is your final chip. Make it count.
All right. Come on. And... Right here this time.
Let's see where it ends up.
Next chip. Come on. Back this way.
$1,000!
All right. $2,500. Respectable on the Plinko board here. Add that to my winning. $63,455. Let's go see if we can get back to the showcase one more time.
It's time for the showcase showdown. It's time to spin the wheel.
Here we go. Decent spin on this one. And my first spin is going to net me 70.
70. Would you like to spin again?
I'm going to have to
stay. Stand next to the wheel.
Usually 70 or higher is usually my staying range on the first spin. It's not great, but it's not super strong. So, yeah, there's room to beat it, but we'll have to see what happens. And Brad is going to need a second spin because he only got 15.
15. Take your second spin.
Let's see what we got. Brad's got 15 cents. First spin, he's going to need at least 55. Anything from 55 to 85. And 95 is not going to do it.
You went over $1. Sorry. Better luck next time.
Here comes Charlie. And he's going to need a second spin as well, because he starts with 50.
50. Take your second spin.
All And 55 jumping over $1.
You got over $1. Sorry, better luck next time.
All right, so my 70 held up. I'm surprised. All right, third chance of the showcases. Let's see what happens.
Welcome to the showcase.
Here are our models doing the wave to support their favorite football team that they're rooting for on this new big screen TV. The sharp pictures of this high definition 50-inch rear projection LCD TV will attract the eye of everyone in your home. We have a prize for the adventurous type who likes to ride the waves on this new watercraft. A Kawasaki STX 12F jet ski with trailer. A 1200cc engine offers strong acceleration, and double water box mufflers provide quiet operation. And you'll absolutely love being able to wave to all your neighbors as you pull out of your driveway in your final prize, this brand new convertible!
Mustang
V6
like
Convertible Deluxe comes with standard equipment plus 5-speed automatic transmission and anti-lock brakes with traction control. And this showcase, which you can wave off and pass to the person on your right, can be yours if the price is right.
How about no? How about I keep that?
You're the top winner. Will you bid on this showcase or pass it to the other player?
I'm gonna bid.
What do you think is the value of your showcase?
All right, convertible, 20 grand. Sea-Doo, another 4,000. So 24, and then the TV, probably another 1,000. So 25. 25 grand. But I'll take off a couple thousand to be on the safe side. So 23,000 is my bid.
This new.
We don't care about the computers.
What do you think is the value of your showcase?
She bids on her showcase. 19,500. Okay. Let's see what happens.
Your showcase
price
is worth
$17,470. She's over. All right, as long as I don't go over,
your showcase is worth.
And it's $38,408.
For a
difference
of.
Wow, some cars are way cheaper
than
others.
You won the showcase.
But I'll take it. $38,408 for my showcase. $101,863. All right. Then get past this contestants row here. We have a chance to break our score.
Welcome to contestants row.
And I get
the
to bid
contestant
last.
With a bid.
Awesome.
Here is the item up for bids.
It's a new fitness machine.
Okay.
The Aero Pilates Pro from Stamina Products with Freeform Cardio Rebounder also includes a Pilates large barrel for a total body workout from Stamina Products with your body in mind.
Let's see who bids the closest without going over.
I like this. All right. It says 650. James bids 1610. Don bids.
What is your bid?
Oh, I saw it. I was thinking around 950 initially, so I'm going 950.
One of you is exactly right. The bidder who got it right will win a $500 bonus.
Wow.
The actual retail price is
950. Got
Come
it.
Come up on stage.
Give me that exacta. I'll take the $500 bonus with that, making it $1,450. I think that's the first time I've done that in this series. I'll take the exacta. I'm perfectly fine with that.
You're going to play checkout for a chance to win $5,000.
All right.
Let's see what you'll bid on.
Of course, you know checkout is the grocery game. Bid up close as I can on four grocery items. If I'm within $2 high or low, I get $5,000.
Russell Stover's sugar-free candies taste so good, you won't believe they're sugar-free.
Okay.
What do you believe is the price of this item?
$2.
Chocolate chip cookies can put a smile on your face, a perfect snack anytime.
And the price of this one?
79 cents.
New Asper Cream Heat Gel, fast-acting, long-lasting relief for minor arthritis and joint pain, uses Directa.
And now, give me a price for this item.
$4.99.
Travel securely with the Master Lock Instant Alert TSA Accepted Luggage Lock, which allows airport screeners to inspect and relock baggage without damaging the lock.
What is the price of this last item?
That will be... that's on the high end. I'm going to say $9. I go $9.
Total this is your total. Let's see what the items are worth. This item is worth...
All right, candy, I said $2. It's $1.79.
This one is worth...
I said 79 cents. It's 55 cents.
How about this one?
The Asper Cream said $4.99. $6.79.
Let's see the value of this item. And the lock
is $8.49. $17.62.
Difference of... Terrific.
84 you cents. Win. Give him a $5,000. Good bids all the way across. See, I thought it was over on the first two, so that's why I compensated on the third one, dropped it a little lower.
It's time for the Showcase Showdown. Spin the wheel.
All right. We need a Showcase win, or we need at least like a 10 grand win here on the wheel to break our score. Can we do it? Well, it won't be on the wheel, because I'm staying with 90.
Would you like to spin it? Stand next to the wheel.
I'm going to stay with 90, so that we're going to keep this. And hopefully Luis or Don don't beat it. And not going to do it in one spin. He's going to start with, look like 35.
35. Take your second spin.
All right. 35 is what he gets in the first spin. And let's see what he gets in the second spin.
$55. Your total is less than the leader. Sorry, better luck next time.
Yay! Aw. All right. Don, take it away. Alright, Don in his first spin gets 70.
70.
So he's gonna spin again.
Take your second
spin. He's gonna need at least 20 to 30. And oh no, 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 no!
$1!
Dang you! All he had to do was not land on that. And what does he do? He lands exactly on that. I'm like, aye. Aye, yeah, yeah.
Welcome to Contestants Row. Here is the item up for bids. It's a new Cuckoo Clock! This charming clock features animated dancers, a water wheel, and a clock peddler who rings the bell. Let's see who bids the closest without going over.
All right.
What is your bid?
Handcrafted cuckoo clock. I know those are expensive. To today's prices, that's probably close to like $3,000. But I think he's nearly spot on here. So I'm going to say it's about $2,100. And Patty's going to bid $2,839.
This item's actual retail price is...
$2,250.
Come up on stage.
Just enough wiggle room to get by. All right. And $2,250. $110,578. We get a chance for one more pricing game.
You're going to play Cliffhangers for a chance to win $20,000.
All right, if we can keep Yodley Guy alive,
you
we're going
to guess
our
the
record.
Actual retail price of each item. For every dollar you miss, high or low, the hiker takes one step up the mountain. If he goes too far, he falls off the mountain and you lose.
Let's
see what you'll bid on.
All right, first prize.
Our first item is...
You won't miss any important phone calls with this 30-minute digital answering machine.
What?
All right, the price of the answering machine, I'm going to say, is $25.
Let's see how many steps he'll take.
All right, Hans, please stay alive. Hans, you can stop at any time, buddy.
The hiker's still on the path.
Okay.
Let's return to the items.
It was 15. Okay, it was too
Your
high.
Next item is...
Making a quick breakfast is easy with his handy 3-in-1 breakfast maker.
And now, give me a price for this.
That's gotta be $40.
Right. Let's see how many steps he'll take.
Hans, please stay alive. Hans, you can stop. Hans, don't fall. Hans.
The hiker's still on the path.
Wow.
Let's return
off
to
like
the items.
Again. 50, Jesus.
The final item you'll bid on is...
The giant buttons and extra large size of this remote make it easy to use and hard to lose.
What is the price of this last item?
$20. No, it's a remote. $20.
He's almost off the mountain. Good luck.
Hans, stay alive. Don't fall. Hans!
The hiker is still on the mountain.
Hans,
you win!
Hans is alive! He didn't die. Give my money! New record! Yes!
It's time for the Showcase Showdown. It's your turn to spin the wheel.
Let's go. Record broken, $130,668. And looks like we get a good shot at the wheel here with a 90.
90.
I'm going to stay
on
that.
Would you like to stand next to the wheel?
All right, Ted, do your damage, sir. 96 is what he's going to beat. And he might tie it.
90.
Well.
Your total is a tie with the leader. Stand next to the wheel.
Wow, he's going to go for the tiebreaker. All right. Let's see what Patty can do now. And Patty's first spin is going to have to get her to spin again because she's only got 55.
55. Take your second spin.
$55 for Patty in her first spin.
Your total is?
And to her 55, she's going to add... Oh,
you went over $1. Sorry, better luck next time. We have a spin-off. Each of you has one spin, and the highest wins.
If I get a dollar, I still get $1,000, of course, and a chance of that bonus spin. And my spin is not going to get me a dollar, but 80 would be nice. 80 is a good score 80. For the tiebreaker.
Stand next to the wheel.
All right, Ted, let's see what you can do. $0.80 is what he's got to get. And will he do it? And, oh, dang
it. $1.
Well, not going on the showcase this time. But again, record's still broken. But we're going to see if we can add more to it with our last chance here in Contestants Row.
Welcome to Contestants Row.
Well, not necessarily the last chance, but this could be our last one if I miss.
It's a comfy recliner.
Okay.
The space-saving Wilson recliner from FlexSteel combines quality construction with high-density cushions to bring you effortless comfort. Its smooth operation makes it easy for you to relax from FlexSteel.
Let's start the bidding.
800.
What is your bid?
That's my bid. I'm sticking with it. 800. Frederick says 1,099. Robert says 1,800.
This item's actual retail price is...
1320.
You lose. Oh no! This is your third strike. Sorry, but it's game over.
Well, dang. It's game over, but it was a heck of a run today. $130,668 on this episode. A very impressive run and a brand new high score for me. So, didn't get any of one of the pricing games I needed today, but you know what? I'm perfectly fine with getting a new record there. So, $130,668 is what we've got, and we're going to see if we can't do better or even try to unlock one of the pricing games next time. So, hopefully you were played along, had some fun with me in the prices right today. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember, if you like the series and want to see more of it, check out the entire playlist here on the channel. And if you want to see more great game shows, past, present, and future, make sure you click that subscribe button down below and ring the bell. That way you never miss out on all the fun and games going down here at MVG Productions. And until the bidding wars begin once again, and I have another chance to try to unlock the last two pricing games, I'm your host, Brandon Scruggs, reminding you to help control the YouTube population, like, share, and subscribe to your favorite YouTube channel, and help control the pet population, have your pet spayed and neutered. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see y'all next time.